addition, press dash, then A to form a stringer to your enemy. You can check skills that you've learned in manual.
What a lovely little bug. Of this place is a bit overwhelming, don't you think? It is disgusting here.
Bloodpride uses its scythe to block all incoming front attacks. To attack from rear would be a wise choice.
Yeah!
The lift may take me to somewhere full of surprises. Anyway, we made it out.
Click the phone
Look,
box button.
There's a phone box. What's up? Sorry, not open for business yet. That price sounds, no problem. Waiting for my good news.
Click to upgrade your abilities. Click to save current stage progress.
Looks like you prepared a big surprise for me, huh? As you wish, I will turn you into a specimen for the archive.
Most of bosses will become vulnerable after taking certain damage. Notice that bosses will fiercely counterattack when they get back to normal. Bouncing the fireball back to Phantom to stun him for a while. Bouncing the fireball back to Phantom to stun him for a while.
Mind if I invite you to my bachelor party?
Having this in the city is not a good sign. And wait, you dropped this at the bar. Thanks for the drink, by the way.
Woman.